And North Carolina Attorney General Roy Cooper was in the Triumph this afternoon supporting the Badges for Baseball program. This program, which pairs law enforcement professionals with children, is an outlet for kids during after-school hours when they are most likely to commit or become victims of crime.
One of the very best ways to fight crime is to prevent it from ever happening to start with. And Badges for Baseball pairs up law enforcement officers with kids in order to be a long-range crime prevention tool.
Roy Cooper took in a game of quickball before meeting with law enforcement officers who were serving as coaches and mentors at the Boys and Girls Club in Thomasville. There you go.